means good afternoon. Now I am telling you about the environment. Anybody can say what is environment? Yes, thank you. First of all, why I can choose the environment? Because environment is the main source of plants, animals, and so many. First of all, I can say what is environment. Environment means the collection of plants, animals, and living organisms, and so on. This environment, this word was taken by French environment. Government will publish the environment day is June 5th is environment day. Now I turn to next slide. Outlines of environment. Geology, flora and fauna and bird life. The impacts of nature experience valuable of nature areas. First of all, I can say geology. What is geology? Geology is the physical process or physical substances. Physical process of physical substances. Geology is the an earth science concerned with the solid earth. Now I turn to next slide. Bird life. First of all, I can say the bird life. Bird life verbs. First of all, migration. What is migration? Migration means moving from one place to another place. Birds are more much to move from one state to another state or one place to another place. Bird migration is a seasonal movement on north to south along the flyway. Now I turn to next slide. Flora and fauna. First of all, I can say flora. What is flora? Flora means the plants. Plants means plants can prepare their own food. They cannot depend on another organisms are there. Fauna means animals. It can prepare their not their own food. It can depend on others. Next item. The greatest threat to our plant is the belief that someone else will save it. Next. One step towards clean energy. So environment is polluted more in those days. So please don't pollute the environment. At last, my opinion is nature is not a place to visit. It is your home. Do not pollute the environment because pollution is more much in those areas. So please do not pollute our place.